Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Danny Hampson here with my product for 2012. It's the Obscura SST42 by Hampson. And yeah, didn't really change too much about the board from last year. It's got all the same features last year. What we did do is we did a little different mounting system than maybe some of the SSTs you've seen in years previously, because we were having a few warranty issues with the boards coming apart. Our new mounting system pretty much eliminates that. The screws are going through the top. It just makes the board a lot stronger. It's a lot more dependable. It's a compression molded board, which was new to me when we started doing it a few years ago. But the way our guys have done things to these edges and stuff, it sits deeper in the water. And it rides just like a wood board. I grew up riding wood. I love the feel of it. And this board is as close to feeling you can get of riding a wood board and still being on a compression molded board, which is compression just a little more reliable. This thing slides over just about anything. It's a great slide base. Like, I'll slide over anything you put in front of me. And overall, a great board. We got the Obscura fins, which are a little smaller fin than we've been on this board in years previously. Just released a little quicker, but still hold a really good edge. It's a fin that I've always loved. Me and Aaron have always kind of had a little personal stash of these, and we're excited to have them on the boards now. The graphic series we did for the SSTs this year, kind of storybook theme. I like to read, you know, books. I'm a huge fan of Old Man and the Sea. That's where the inspiration for mine came from. Grant, he likes to read, like, Jack and the Beanstalks, a lot of children's things. And that's where the inspiration came for his graphic. My good friend Jamie Reed did it, Aaron's wife, and I couldn't be happier. It's me trying to catch my big marlin, trying to reel in the big fish, the one that got away before all the sharks eat it up. Something I can relate to right now. And I also look really, really jacked on it. She did a good job with my muscles, my hair. I look like a lion. So yeah, the graphic I'm super psyched on. The board, always been super psyched on. It's a classic shape. Awesome for wake riding, awesome for rails. I take it, I've been riding the cable a lot more. It absolutely shreds on the cable, and just a great board all around. So if you wanna catch your mythical marlin, hop on the Hampson SST42 and ride it into the sunset, baby.